Snap, crackle, and fags. Whatever. Oh, oops. I meant to go here. Hey guys, it is Shadow Gamers Run 1. Excuse me. Wow, it's been a while since I've had a screen problem. Yeah, I had to move the screen. It's kind of weird, but okay. Yeah, so I'm doing the blind. And this is my 7th attempt of recording. Because the recording keeps failing. No, I haven't died 7 times. And, okay. I have some explaining to do. If you press down on your keyboard in this game. Yeah, what other game am I talking about? Yeah. Then you'll do a cartwheel. I forgot to tell you. Actually, I never knew. And if you look beside your health bar, there's like a battery thing. That's your power. And that's actually one of the most important things. Because it's like your electric power. And that's why it's called Electric Man 2. Now, I never knew about that either. I've been in this game completely like that. Like, no joke. That's how I beat the game. The first couple times. Yeah, the first couple times. Because my voice is cracking up. Oh, this video is not going to make any sense, isn't it? Because I'm not talking properly. My mic sucks. I'm going to have some audio cracks. Okay, I'm going to make a rap, guys. Because this video is almost done anyways. Okay. Yo, this is the pia in the... Okay, no, I'm not a good rapper. I almost said naughty. I mean, it was a talent. But I don't know, it might have been racist to some people. But here at Air Shadow Gamers 1-on-1, we are not racist to anyone, no matter what color they are. Red, black, blue, whatever. Any color. You comment and saying what your favorite color is. Mine's blue. If you're wondering why I chose green for my character, I have no idea. I was probably in a hurry. If you remember the first episode, I sounded sick. Well, the case was, I was really bored. Yee. And then after all that, I finally beat it. So, suckers, see you on the next episode, because that will be sucker motherfuckers, because that is actually, what's it called? Oh yeah, the tech team! Bye! No, the next episode will not start with a bye, so don't worry. Bye!